morning children. We have started measurement and we have completed bit 1, 2, 3 and 4. That is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division in measurement. Now next, stories. Okay? Addition stories. Okay? Now, so in the story, I did not write the word problem. You also no need of writing. Just you can copy this. Okay? The first problem, length of a pencil is 6 centimeter. Okay. If I keep 28 pencil joining end to end, how many pencils would it measure? Where end to end if you keep 28 pencils. So number of pencils end to end kept is 28. So 6 into 28, what will be the length is 168 centimeter. Write down the copy down the statement. Second is a wire of 720 centimeter long is to be cut into 8 pieces of equal length. What will be the length of each piece? Total length of wire is 720 centimeters. Number of pieces 8. So 720 divided by 8. If you divide, you will get 90 centimeter. Each piece, length of each piece is 90 centimeter. Next, a ribbon of 212 centimeter long and a lace of 110 centimeter long. Okay, what is the total length? So length of ribbon, length of lace. If you add, you will get 322 centimeter. Next, the length of my corridor is 150 meters and length of my neighbor's corridor is 260 meters. Which corridor is longer? Neighbor corridor is 260 meters and my corridor is 150. Total length of my corridor is, okay, means hall. Corridor means open hall. So whose is longer? Means if you minus from neighbors is 260, mine is 150. If you minus, you will get 110 meters length, it is shorter. Which corridor is longer? Means neighbor's corridor is longer by 110 centimeter. So here I have completed the story problems. Now 3.2. In my next class, I'll be taking 3.2 addition stories. Thank you, children.